can connect with your audience in probably a number of ways, but the rule of thumb is essentially you got to find some similarity or commonality with your audience. And a couple of years ago, I was invited to speak to a convention of anesthesiologists. And about 2 weeks before the event, I sat down to try to figure out what I had in common with anesthesiologists. And I racked my brain for hours, and I finally figured out that I had nothing at all in common with anesthesiologists. And so I decided to tell them the truth. And when I got to the speech, I started by saying, I believe that we are in opposite professions. You are in trouble when your client wakes up, and I am in trouble when my client falls asleep. And they seem to enjoy that. So I'm sure that, you know, looking for commonality with your audience is a good technique, but so is telling the truth.